Pritzker recently signaled support for Democrats, forging ahead to draw the maps even before the full census data is released.
Well, as I've said, I will veto an unfair map. I've also said that in order for us to have an independent commission, we needed to have a constitutional amendment, something that would actually change the way the process operates today in the Constitution. That did not happen.